each group has a what? Channel. To the side of your channel you have what?
Three cones.
First player, nice and simple, little touches on the ball into your middle section right here. When I get there, all I'm gonna do to start with is fake one way, take the ball the other, accelerate to the end, and then I'm working back through my cones, okay? Next player goes when I've done my fake. So watch, little touches on the ball, okay? Fake left, go right, accelerate to the end, okay, keep the ball nice and close. Little touches using both feet, coming back, and then it's continuous the whole time. Everyone understand?
Yes.
Very simple. Okay, but now I'm just working to the middle part and straight back. I'm not going to the end or through the cones. Okay, so watch, still outside, inside, outside, inside, outside, inside, outside, inside. When I get here, roll, step, turn, accelerate back. See to start with, I'm going to play into Dorian, she's going to receive it, she's going to play straight back to me. She's going to accelerate round me and back to the group. I play to the next player, receive it, first touch out of our feet, play back, receive it, play, receive it, play, receive it, first touch out, okay, on our toes coming towards the ball, receive it, again, relax, receive it, and play, good so, receive it, play, receive it. Really focus on our touch, just being out of our feet, receive, play, better touch, receive, good gent, receive, play. Everyone understand?
Yeah.
Okay, so watch, touches, okay, into the middle, sharp turn, play back, turn, receive, first touch out of our feet, Caroline, go.
I get it.
Okay, in, turn, play. Okay, working through the cones any way you want, side shuffles. Ready? Go! Set it back, Sophie plays long, I move towards, back, play in front, dribble. Ready? Jen, back in here.